Many groups of people face significant challenges to living healthy lives, and these challenges are influenced not only by individual choices, but also by where we live, work, and play. Community health majors are uniquely positioned to tackle these challenges. Through this major, students gain knowledge, skills, and hands-on experience that prepares them to tackle these real-world problems. Our majors are improving community health in schools, work sites, health departments, nonprofit agencies, hospitals, and coalitions throughout Indiana and the world.
Well, I've always been interested in health, but not necessarily the clinical side of health. I instantly fell in love with the idea of working with the community and not just on an individual basis. I'm not just focused on why one person is ill, I want to know why everyone in that area is ill.
This information, this field is going to help me improve the population as a whole. Not just, you know, as a physician seeing a couple thousand people, I can affect millions of people's lives now.
We're learning the theory, but then we're actually applying the theory. And getting that early on is something that really gives students at Fairbanks an edge.
The classes were really relevant to real life work. I didn't go into the job having no clue what to expect. I felt like the classes really prepared me. The instructors prepared us, not just with the knowledge that we learned with public health, but also professionally.
One of the things our students often report back to me is how much real world experience our faculty members can provide in the classroom. They're people that are actually in the field doing the work, able to provide current application of what they're learning in classes.
Faculty members here, they're super passionate and super open to talking with students.
Just hearing all the different opportunities that were available in this city just right here at your fingertips, I just feel like you couldn't compare this opportunity to any other.
A lot of classes will try and get you out in the community, so they will involve service learning hours.
And then, you know, we have our capstone, which is a 240-hour internship in the community for a community-based organization.
It is so rewarding in this field. It's rewarding to help people. It is rewarding to solve the problems that people are experiencing.
Health is so integral to our success as people and so important for us to take care of. And I think that's a fantastic way to try to improve society overall, to show how people's actions can affect our health and our well-being.
As a community health major, you can impact the health of an entire population of people.